Hey guys, welcome back to Creamy Pink DIYs, and today I have another Animal Crossing New Horizons video. Today I'm going to be terraforming an area on my island so that I can move my villagers' homes there, and I hope you guys enjoy the time lapse. Footage is really choppy because I slowed down the time lapse because the time lapse was way too fast. So I hope you guys don't mind. Garden. I put Pashmina's new plot there, and another house will go in front of each individual area, and the brick is basically where the homes will go. The wood is where there's gonna be like their miniature lawn, and the dirt path is where the fencing will go. Houses back is because I don't use the back area since the space is kind of awkward, but the side area I can use if the villager houses weren't there, so that is the reason I'm moving them. Next week. Bye!